Yeah. home one and share the honor family. Now I say, what the way ye? Just a papa umbrella, the woody up boy, crying, now what you mean? The dad said, for your certain one, but I can see you crying. Am I eyeing putting with you for your different year? If you buy it, I said, you was some work. You are can't fire on the bear, more grab a buffo, but shy and so tea and more cry, I am one mass. Each the seven of the work can't fear when I am quarrel. If you say when you come, what's him now, you are in the amen. And a person here that was sick. Say a rade, what do you say? She will be now. There was some number who was so a rade at a mire and pioneer in the Sarah. She was a me so the first ray and none of pay. Rather, I'm your so church, I'm your so king. Yakumani name was a red gray womb, and by your own nipper, and yet in the union coupon, where I was sick when there are the issue Christ to them. Amen. Out of where I didn't show and none of pay, sir. Only as we be a shim, and now near Betcher with your coupon. I said, a proud share and no pay, no question of pay, but my day shall be shared video. A woe, Facebook, and a YouTube, a shaman, and the phobi would be my winning our downfall. And the phobi down chair, our dead yanin, known as in your semi mucha. A catcher who said, Bra, who share a semi and also spread the gospel. So the trust and say, and fast, and could be a chef and any. Kebby, now also, who share my beer? You are also spreading the gospel. Now, a seminal Namonso, also, now a coyasia for Nenny now. Never then I'm sire, so a shroud, so what the away. Amen. I shall keep it pray. And a permanent tone, Yamia said, be. Now, I believe it's a very enlightened or Kasepa. Now, a bishop will cry so. Now, I can what you see when you're made with Thai beer. Oh, mouse, hallelujah. Everybody in shall be brave. And all can't seem beer. Make us say, I'll pay a rade. I do more mawno, a door small with the beer. Amen.
Amen.
Rade Adomono and go for men's son. Na said ye a tear fit in the sun, a tear be seen and then so. Till his mercies are new every morning. His mercies are new every morning. And on the topic I know come and say, his mercies are new every morning. Mercies are new every morning. Hallelujah. The beer that everybody had the fufro. The beer everybody had the fufro. I bring you now. But you had the fufro. And it's in a minute, I can't say, but everyone says, his mercies are new every morning. Now, and it's just some way woman here. So, I'll be your kiss to your dear, dear. Bible says the day that we got born again, we became new creatures. Just said that we are not going to be a body of fufro. According to 2 Corinthians 5, no. Or say, you are a body of fufro. Now, you are not going to be a body of fufro. Now, you are not going to be a fufro. And you are not going to be as a Christian. I'm not talking about Ubi or Kwa, sorry. I'm not talking about Ubiya. But if you know, see me, Jidi. Because believing alone is not enough. Hallelujah. Now, also, there be also Kwa, sorry, can you say enough? But I'm talking about a Christian, a true worshiper. Amen.
Amen.
A born again Christian with the Holy Spirit inside of you. When I say, yeah, yeah, can you come out? Hallelujah.
Amen.
And it's in a yes, when you may radia, of a fair radia, Jesus Christ. Now, a radi, what I am, so we are Christ to need a Christian. And no means, some me, I give me any more, a bravo. Amen. Now, minim say you can say it will bring a lot of scriptures into your head. Now, you better not go home bebre. You better quote scriptures bebre with your team ever. But it still does not change that fact because Bible not cannot to hold. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is so very about the fufra? That the name in I dear being a tremor. Some will be seen him. Then your man quay will be seen him. You will be seen him. Not a dear be will be seen him. I have no means some I can't to be seen. So you will be seen him. Abusian family history, the Adahoma Abusian, the Etuania and Maboni Bia, a well Bushan, a Tiripa, a woman. The day that I got born again, Yam Bay Okisto near many a Radin and Yankupon Namu no Quarim, no Sa Adian near Juma Ewa Mabrabumubi. Talking about a true worshiper who is worshiping the Father in truth and in spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now, meaning say, I came. Why do you never cross so? Now, Uber go to quotation and I do win him. I will trust him when you are back in kind. Exodus chapter 20. Exodus chapter 20, verse number 5.
Verse 5 and a half.
Wama won to a swan.
Mienza and
the free barco, come me a noob, so they come me and sasso. Aha,
our time may
now. Me, yes, I didn't tell on our time here, Raddy. So, yet I could use our scripture. A darker say, a running up upon you to ye, or to ya, I want to a swan so cap. Near canisa. Now, I best say in Timmy say, said you would tell me, I say, Janamaya, when you were new. Then I yet to ya so cap. Now, sadly, I be say in Tim. Now, I put to it, I can home. Say, Eradisi Utia, a young anonymous soccer from the first to the second to the third to the fourth generation. But ye ain't kind yet taught to us sooner and so.
Amen.
It's Tibia, I can't see verse 5 in the rear, you know. But simply, yes, I need more now, I had your bed.
What
time ye ready? Kind verse 6.
Aha.
Me, Eradin and Coupon, pimp him out, I mean, the thousands that love me. Aha. I show it mercy to thousands that loves me. When I was dumb here, I didn't know. Me show mercy. In other words, so I didn't want to anymore. Yana and I are born when you want to wear a bishop. Oh, wear a bishop anymore. There will be more. A bishop anymore. What time you're ready? How? If you said one year and another would be and what does it to us yet? O mewuna urade enti ene mafo a ene nanom ye ya ewade nam so ni tome ene nanano oba ene wo to asa de na so enti the moment you continue doing those things no o hinti yakopon wo no no hallelujah
amen
enti se urade ba wura busua ni mu no the sake tu ane ba o tia first one na o time no second one na o time no first fourth one na o time fifth one no obetio mu nyina so ko mu nyina benya the same curse the same punishment but one na o wa busua ni mu a what about you, Rabbi Jesus Christ? No, what for Jesus Christ? Say one crown, one chain, one. Not a thing. What about you, Rabbi Marasho? Now what do you have? No, sanctifying cease to be part of that family. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It will be a new creature. It is sad. The man can hear. And no many are ever brave one. What you want for is no man. Therefore, they don't belong to sanctifying anymore. It is sanctifying. They rather say or show mercy to them. Let's go through and show. When we say, where do you do me ready? Where do you want Jesus Christ ready? It is no means something I can tell you about. Me ready, my children are free. I show mercy to thousands that love me. And until I'm just all your Christ on here, so means something I didn't know. And yet, amen.
Amen.
Because many people are saying, say, you have a chair ready, you say, a Christ of one, so still, you know, no one here with no many idea, you swear high. And you're not ready, you didn't know for so many women. So my baby, you're ready, you me na na no me na da so ha me de owa buse no no so enye awade ati ni me awade no so eh ha no ye nyina ye gina pe amen
amen
I say he showed mercy to thousands that love him. His mercies are new every morning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
His standard mercies are new every morning. Hwe Bible ni mu a man na awade de ma Israelite no na nya ade o se ade ati so ansa no da bia na ye fresh. Amen.
There
be a new thing fresh. A idea, dear Chibiana, it was fresh a moment before for the wedding. And you see, his mercies are what? New every morning. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 4. Ephesians chapter 2, verse 4, and the car sing me. Near Fasha, one hour, dear Radio, one hour, near Christ to now. One hour, better Radio, you know. There are some kafawo. If still curses are following them one now. So be Jehovah did ya. No me has to be pronounced on you. It is also you're under a curse. Who pronounced that curses on you? So no me know that so aye. And no me and I will share here. Why the program is no me on you? Why? Amen. Ephesians 2:4.
I
want to
say.
Nanso. Onyankopon ani mobro hunu eto so no.
No enam ne to bibri a
onam ne to pepre on to ye ne so
ama yen a anka ye ye ewufuo
ye anka ye ye ewufuo ye anka ye she no me ase ha
ewufuo enfumsuo enu
na wo enfumsuo mu na ha
e di kristo enya enkwa
ama ye ne kristo nyina ye de bai anya nkwa aha
adom e na wo de ati
e ye adom su ne wade nama wo de ai de bai
ati ye
wo de agi ye nkwa hallelujah
amen
nti ye de true and can cast in Kia will be true, one any idea in Kenya, Kia can be also Kia say ye. But Yabba Jerry, the issue is plenty on a matunimo promoso. I see a come and any Christo of my day, and Yamqua Jabaya for
Amen.
We are no more under Sa and no many money at the Aya and the Supreme Debbie. Jeremiah chapter 31, verse 3. Be also so. Jeremiah 31, verse 3. Now I will show me a nano pay up. There be a yo jinny or kistoni. Now there be a wish so soon and say you are cursed. And no may die and so and no may damn so. Now there be a no umpire and a wabba. There are certain prayers when you pray. God does not even know what you are talking about because it does not even exist. It is so I have been in one somebody. Fortunately, the next day, Osako Echo Serafo. Bible says the moment you ask for forgiveness, no one didn't tell. He has wiped your page clean and it's as if you did not even commit that sin. See, the next day, I'll be him. Now, I'll say, repeat the same thing. Then it's like, what are you talking about? It's been wiped clean. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jeremiah 31, verse 4. Verse 3. An everlasting love that God has shown us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Everlasting love. And they were show you. Amen. I have loved thee with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness have I drawn thee. The loving kindness. And what the are changing chain. So why not don't work or best out of me? Why not don't work? Or didn't know me say to us? What did you talk? Send me you are doing free baby, I was searching. Because you have been enslaved by signing your man to the kitchen. And I said, he's so funny, baby. So, the baby, baby, that one, so, sir, for so many years, he's been kissing for so long. Nothing has changed in his life or her life. Be beyond some of the one, you are Tian or Tia. There be a saying, no matter, and you didn't know, because you said, and you know, maybe a day of Sutra. Never did the obey them or sad, and no me at all. So, of course, you need to pray when you become a child of God. Your history line, meaning that you're living down on my youth, you need to deal with them. So once you quote scriptures and pray, that thing, no, you're not part of it anymore. We're free as yet.
Amen.
To send a loving kindness, and what you draw yes unto thee. Hallelujah. And until the Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16, Cassa may be home. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16, Cassa be the torso. You are not under a curse until you are actually free. We need to know how to pray and pray rightly. You have put certain prayers be. Now, a tree of you may be asking you to be clear. Near Hunu. What it is and what it means to become a child of God, to become a Christian, what it really means. Some of your Christian as a chirapan is saying. Some of your children as a chiran is saying. We need to know all these things. Yes, sir. There are certain prayers. I'm a born by you, sir. How many years now? I don't know. I won't deal with the situation once and for all. Not every day we have a conclude again. We need to pray about curses. What about the blessings that have been made abundant unto you? Amen. Or say rather than a loving kindness, now draw your son unto himself. Hebrews 4:16 is the same.
Anunti.
As you are bear the animal, we come with boldness.
Na
ye nyamukro hunu.
Na
ye hunu atom. Na ye hunu hallelujah.
Amen.
Na waboa ye bra ye be. Esim. Why a bra is sim? I see a nunti, a little loving kindness, or the other himself, or the other into himself, in tea. I see we should therefore come boldly. You better than we should come boldly so that we may obtain mercy. to help in time of need. Na ebra ya ahohia brem na wadi ayi debe. Ewadi aboye wa help ya in a time of need. So when we say here na na de bi ewadi mi fenu mi yasio, ewadi mi fenu mi yasio, enu me ben na wo kan wa se mi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What it is to become a child of God. Ade bi awu because mercies are new every day. His mercies are new every day. Ma renfi. Tin ma wadwene nya wo se, ba bi adu no, he, Awurade nnu mi ato ye so, ye busa de nnu mi a edam nie, obi kwa awari a enye ye, abusa nnu mi a edam nie, obi kwa wo a ontimi emba bie, abusa nnu de nnu mi da wo na wagye ato ntin na ye adwuma. As a child of God, you can refuse it because that is not the promise of God concerning your life. Awurade anka ne sa. That is not the promise of God concerning your life. But be anywhere where you go to Nisha. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jeremiah 29:11. No sign of
Kaya.
Chapter 29:11. That is a word of God. Proceeding from the mouth of God, concerning your life. Amen. Or give you an expected end. And the yet unexpected one. No, I'm not wearing that so. And here you dear Radia Chinya, you're wearing that so. Where Radim will say, you're ready, Papa. Come what may say, you will make it in life. You will make it through your life. You will make it in everything that you do. That is the word of God concerning my life. It is a me just asking you to say, I'm a dear. Let me show, let me turn them on. Let me make it to them. Yes, somehow I can't find me home. Let me turn them on. That is what I see in my life.
Amen.
Yet you and me are somewhere be a mutual senior, the boy, and mutual senior, and until.
Amen.
The word of God will not work because what can kill. The word of God will not work for you because it's been written in the Bible. The word of God will not work for you because of what's on your preacher to wait here. Daddy. Yes, so you could go up and you can quench, you can say, maybe go up with time soap. If you could go as a papa soap, and would children will say, Abandon your Yamiasem. No Yamiasem, the pa, if you did Chikunka say, my son, yes, you know, oh, Abraham, how in that Vienna, dear, and look what down and then I can end in Tatana, who was some new. And see, as someone said, son of my boy was a new war, it will not work for you because I said no. Hallelujah. The Gugun quench and hey, run a piano, Gun quench and no mabe faco. But yet. And you know, 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 and you which you assemble, we are, you cling to the word. Oh, now, okay, go up, brother. So now the assembly and Nanti, now the assembly, yeah, what you know. Now, we are convincing your spirit, sir. This is the word of God concerning my life that come what may it shall come to pass. So, me too, Musalam, the Nantia, say you and your mere Samakano, and your son, and your Juma.
Amen.
Sabbath and your Juma. So, see me in my dream, Grammy, general, and your word of God concerning my life. Nti ade bi amefa mu bia I know say onyakopon se wahyehye wiya eye papa mama nti ade ba kopa na me de minim ne say me wiya ye beye fe so nti de mefa mu de mehunu de ebeka de ebetetia mane ade be bewiya hye bia no minim se ne nyina ye stepping stones to my expected end me wiya ye beye fe ne ho na mo na me tu ame kro
amen
na ne se me wo mu ne say onya nu ho mpa ba bia wo na mu bia na wade protect you. Baby, I want to be an erratic number to share the bed. A chill. That is why David could walk through the valley of the shadow of death and still retain a life. The valley of the shadow of death existed. Now we being come meant to offend the valley of shadow of and death. David is saying, yet though I walk through this same valley, Nipakwa Oma. To walk you through the same valley, came back alive. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This guy was suffering, but yes, too, he was anointed the king of Israel. Until you are careful, you say, Embemo, Ebebem. The Habakkuk say, I think we know that so rich and I had a better chain and I ask her, a bet, and can go some more braboso and need to miss a no meta also. That's why we pray. We are convinced that no baby done sooner yet to me. And who should be a monica chill? Say to me, and who should I've said it time and time and ever. Say, Obi Pian one of my years used to be an encounter. I'll better tell you the same. It has never happened. Maybe soon see that the reason why you're still the same you are, and they said, when you see a yes, when you're. The second one, Yeshua, instantly things will change.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, only Yeshua, things will turn around, things will change. We'll be seeing my bombire sons, so still, what bombire, sir, but you still have a double mind. What bombire, we are not what you say, you'll be a new man. It's a whole city pass empire, I've been so many years now, you're a Juma. Why are you still praying the same prayer over and over again? Amen.
Amen.
My bombire for 1 year now. I'm not saying you say repeating prayer you're wrong. You can repeat and pray and pray and pray. But one can say repeating and praying and praying. Why do you say inyanya ejuma? Uchidiye ni nacha we say oh train. Say yeah ejuma na uchidiye na bemu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My Bible says na soon she say entiase. And he sang entiase into me. I say mumuye neti no nyaku pontem. Na say mumuye biye niho. Ma beche radie di. Na say mumuye biye niho numa. And you say the Hebrew is kind. Or say, I come boldly so I may obtain mercy and help in time of need. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's why it's very important that you become a child of God. Anytime in time of need, when you go to the presence of the Lord, because someone can say, relationship that one year coming to you boldly. God will meet you at your need. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you are a Christian, there is no more curses condemnation for you. History be a doubt will be shown anymore. And line it up, be a bar, and bear will be a quote the scriptures and pray and see if it will not turn back. Because the Bible says, He showed mercy to thousands that love Him. When you make a home abroad, don't summon one hour, don't know where they are. The Bushamu no meaning continue here, Kosu, we are here, the cafe Bushamu, Samusha, Grand and Ufimu, won't go on, so to a ready, near another two and a coima. God will take out to take you out of that family. But if you see a few, I guess idea, and another, there's no need, see a person ready. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Then there is no need. All your life after being born again and still remain the same. No. Being a Christian for 10 years, being a Christian for 15 years, nothing has changed. And I will tell Debbie, there must be something wrong somewhere. You're not doing something right. Or there's something not right about you. Teacher in the year. You sure you are a Christian, born again. The Holy Spirit is inside of you. You know your scriptures, you pray, and you are still the same. No. The mercies of God are new every day. Down and down, you know, will show mercies upon us. On my idea, they are chesu. They are new, fresh. They never even show mercy on me. They never show mercy on you. The next day, obese shofufro. The next day, obese shofufro. They are thousands. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They be a in a fufro. There's no more condemnation. We don't condemn. According to Romans chapter 8, verse number 1. There's no more condemnation for you. It's to wash it right now, and you mean it how? A condemnation be in your mouth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Romans chapter 8, verse 1.
What's
he in here?
I failed here.
There is therefore no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. There is no more condemnation. There is no more curses. If you are in Christ Jesus, hallelujah. I see a football here and no PM. There's no for no more condemnation for you. A football on your mouth, and watching you say a boo for a more. Yes, you used to move for to be and to be move for. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, move for to be and to be move for.
I said, yes, you used to move Emran, and Jimmy, a fee.
Yes, Christo, then come home now, dear baby. I bet you have free bonnet. Any embra. Tim Rabbi has a to be shining. Bonia, quite a devil shining. Yes, Christo, I dear baby. What bet you have free moon? That is why you are no more under condemnation. That is why you are no more under family curses and those things. That's why. Because you have been redeemed by Jesus Christ. And when you are, therefore, you are no more under it. If I saw what you saw, sir, you're swimming around the ABB people bump by a blood tongue singing. But I want to be so soon and was a radiate. A baby, a check. No, I'm going to quit, Chirisa. To a bump by the candy canoe, I'm not a sabbat. And I say, here, right into whom we mobile. Here, right into the bay. That's what Hannah did. She was praying every day. Hannah was praying every day. But who did the Bible not say? I think David the Obon Paye. But the Bible records said she was doing it every day. There be an Okoye Sadian. There be an Okoye. There be an Okoye. But that could be the end. And David the one time be the Bible said Obon Paye. That's there be an Okoye. But this time be it. It was different. Into a soft in the crown, you said, Debbie. They obey the Amisawapo. When you said, it be a physical way to check me. But no name is spiritually. Now come on, I was she in some way again. She was drunk with the spirit and ran. This time here, but we said, no, it is time to pray. They are people bump by a bit, but this time here, it has to be a fervent prayer. The Bible says, I think so from the course, Obawabu. Now, what is that? Me who say that? I've never seen you in this mode before. Me who saw the Mnimia, what didn't they say? But say, Bissiwano, Missouni, a dear, and Charles, I mean, who is Ada? To yourself from the course, we said, this time the lady was in a different mood. Was sushi from the flesh to spiritual things. To be bombarded in the understanding. And then we can also pray in the spirit. The Bible says, I will pray in the spirit and also in the understanding. Then say, you bump by a womb with the air, and you bump by in the understanding. The Elihu tells that this time the lady was in a different mood, was suicide. Bump by in a different cry. And that was the point of her need. And God showed mercy on her. And that point of we are some people. That's why I say you've been praying every day, but something is wrong somewhere. You are not doing the right things, you are not praying the right prayer. Because if you are really going by the right prayer, doing the right things, God will surely meet you at the point of your need. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Lamentation chapter 3. Verse 23. The mercies of the Lord are new every day. We bless you for so many years. I'm saying this thing goes to the one who has come to believe. The Oji Jesus Christ eti ankasau. Christopher Wansem na yeke. Not the one who goes to church. If you are just a church goer, you need to be a Christian. Christianity is not a religiosity thing. A way of life. And the life of God lived out in the human spirit. And the unveiling of the gospel. And the we see Christ inside of you. In your eyes, we see God. The Christianity goes beyond religion. You're marking as one of the best religions. You're marking as a no. Christianity is not a religion. To be on the religious part of it, you know, I don't want to say routine. Me kwa niko siada, kwa siada me pamoa. Yako yeba tunyom. Yeroa ya yini kampa mpya kaka ya tunyomu ya. Yebo praise and worship. Tuwa time and time a praise and worship. Oh, no kwa saa na nuhua fedu time yepicha no order. To be free da ni mukwa. Oyanyare. Ondi asa nuhua na ni hiyano. Obi ura da ni because oyanyare tarifu frugu oyanyare bebi anfanko. Odi kwa ya fashion. Odi tarifu kwa chira shere de. Odi nimpabu ya mechere. The bag ifu frugu ni watch. Just had a number oye late. Yen nyina ya tena sena fo nya bo trade na mu obi ahwe. Menya ma fo fra ma sese. Ofo sha no ani asore da bi. Christianity is beyond that. It goes beyond that. He shows us his message every day. Lamentations 3:22-23.
Wase.
Aha.
Eye Ewurade adoye enti ena yen wie sha.
Eye Ewurade adoye o. Enu ti na yen wie sha o si. It is because of the mercies of the Lord. That's why we are not consumed. They are new every morning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Great is thy faith in the new idea. See, it is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Great is his faithfulness. It is the one who feels that they are betting and who be wearing them. But see, his mercies are new every morning. In other words, God knew that we would need his mercies every day. And before you get up of bed, the mercy of the Lord is waiting already. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The mercy of the Lord is already waiting for you.
Amen.
Every morning, it's already waiting for you. As you get up of bed, the mercy of God is in you. That's the way a Christian lives. The mercies of the Lord are new on his life every morning. So they are new every morning. The messages of the Lord are there for you every time. They are new every morning. You experience it every morning. Get that thing into your spirit. You are conscious of that fact that the mercy of the Lord was shown at your church. How many Christians are some of you can accuse of the same thing that was sad anyway? Yeah, when you say, Radia toy and not toy and can and no baby, yeah, when you say, Baby, you have the message of the Lord is already waiting for him. Accuse of the same that was sad in him. So, when you move the war and mommy and the baby, yeah, and can the day in a row, sorry, and a party, and then I would be and the movie out to tune in, and I would be with Tip and Penno. Come on, you know, Corso and come on, Pemosa. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It works for them who know the Lord. To see a short mercy to thousands that love me. So I can ask me to Joshua. I say, sure, my poor Moses is cool. My father Joshua said, I'm going to be here too. Say, I'm going to be here too. I'm going to be here. Hallelujah. Thank you, can you say, I'm going to be here too. Thank you, can you say, said the Moses in Amuno, Sana wants to show. Men over 19, no matter who address away, Joshua chapter 1. Joshua chapter 1. Kai verse 1, Nebana.
Joshua 1.
There shall not any man be able to stand before thee all the days of thy life.
One
point then, you know, be intimate stand up.
Moses,
a time for be a best sorrow so. I didn't be a enemy, a best sorrow so. I didn't be a however best sorrow so. I didn't put you be a best sorrow so about the survivor Simon. Joshua, it will not stand. You know what that he said? Said, when my enemies rise up against me, they shall stumble and what fall. But she said, I thank for Solomon Sua, or be what you know, I did. This is the word of God concerning my life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It was he, or be it to me, you know, with him. Oh, just like I was with Moses, said, me, Moses, and Chino. Marine Pound, I'm marine now with the Biarata. Be strong and courageous. But being Sambia, I can't do a no mean Sambia, I can't tell on that. We shall say, and you may be a put ya, but I'm going to be a when you and your champagne, you are by Chowin and whom why, and there are some about change, sir. Because there are some about it to be strong and courageous. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Catch out, sir, from today. I am strong and courageous. Because of his to why you met. Because of his sending to make a count. Because of his sending to a double spirit. I said, Joshua, this is the word concerning your life. Just like I was with Moses, I'll be with you. Now, when you be unto me, sorry, you never be unto me, sorry, tell. When you be unto me, sorry, tell that. Because I am with you. Now, you're what you need to be strong and courageous. Be strong and courageous. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What is our coin by our church? Where would you another pay? So, what coin by our church? And you might want to be in a few. There are things you have to do to see the message of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Or see, remember, some of the man, Massama would tell me a running chain. Or see, man, shenny this with a pepper, man in Tinum, and man in few, and few, and Coben Kuma, and I send you fun. And we are on a today time, Okada, Meradia, something Tinum, Tinum, catch yourself, who turn your Miasama. Cleanse to the word. So you may send me what you're doing. To send Joshua, and you are someone who has sent all the time. And never mind, dear, may my come from reading a bed. But then we have a paper. What come in a bed with you?
Let's
see what you say. See what you what come beside you, Joe? Person your suit, you a bushy person your suit, you are a boom, person your suit, you are a animal, person your suit, you are a business, and maybe a William. But you want to prosper in everything that you do. And a down. she'll free myself home, come here, Pia. You know, every time. So, what's me, Yan Sadia, and you will come by your juju.
What's in me, shall we say?
Michel was said, Yadina Yena,
Ensro,
and Mawakuma into two out here and Anupe.
He said,
and Radi, and Unyaku, and we do it. Oh, and Radi, or do a cheap baby, Aukubeko Pia. No wonder Jesus said, I am with you to the end of this world. Yes, Christo Kanya, a brain. He is with us. So, how can I be a Christian? How can I be a child of God with all these things, with all these promises? Jesus being with me. And still suffer. And yet possible. I know other people can quote some scriptures and say, that's what they believe. Whatever you believe is what will work for you. But this is the word of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We believe that God is a consuming fire, yes, but not to us, but to our enemies. The God is a consuming fire. Now, you must sometimes make it seem say when you come on the team, we're diama or tiny penny, including Christians. No, it's never so. He is a consuming fire, but to our enemies, but not to us. But you want to have to associate the eternal body to your own car, and the chair on our town where we are in the soccer. But those who love him, he showed mercy. That's what we believe. So me kure wadi asemu, na ma mani enfri hon, na day and night, me wadi asembe nante, I will worship the Father in truth and in his spirit. Na me nche wadi edi, na nyami hon kuku ya timi muno, me mani kwa me na yedi, I will say ni mabra boye, hon hon mini pebi, anibedi honam ne so, me nyanyo ma honam ne pe, me yedi wadi hon ne samia. How can I suffer? I'll be courageous just like he told Joshua. Wherever I stay my feet, I will conquer. Why? Because that is the word of God concerning my life, because I love the Lord. That is what works in my life. The mercies of the Lord are new every morning. Everybody to watch it. Everybody to. God loves you. And it's not in a summer. He loves you. That's why he came to die. So to be in a city, I will say, let obedient quite to a man. God loves you. And that is why Jesus came. God loves you. That's why he died for your sins. Obi woman. Now, I just should sit there and be my daughter, my womb, my own sight. I will show mercy on you. So Jesus came to die that you might live. Now, yes, you are well, sir, I will be able to be young. And that is the reason why we preach the gospel, that whoever does not believe in Jesus Christ will believe. Because once you believe, you become a child of God. And all these things that we are preaching about my own soul, Jeffrey. Baba yon shu chafa. Chera didi wati. We say these things not because we are kebi kakedabi. We have also come to believe in him. And that's why we preach the gospel. And to also so, oba jidi ya, se de radi ye, yene saana unse radi bayon. Mese sa wabra. God wants to do something beautiful out of your life. He wants to make something out of your life. A person who glow. A person who cast away your faith. A person who done your brabon. A person who you feel baby our shell. No, the general pump, my pump, my general beer. About the person who you feel Saturday turning good 20 hour demon. About the person who deliver from that evil spirit, you know. About the person who deliver every Saturday upon 7 to me in a sin. About the person who you feel. No, don't but to baby. I am upon my chinapi. And you know, since you know, Jesus Christ, so which is the but the day that you believe in Jesus, I'll be born again. And you know, when I'm never will be a baby, I say it is the Spirit of God that will give birth to you. In that sense, you become a spirit being. The Spirit of God will give birth to you right in the presence of God. But who for Frank said what you are telling my soul? How wonderful. Said that Baba, you're born again. And then my many Baba, you see, I'm in a hospital. Who will there be? It will be by the Spirit of God. And right in the presence of the Almighty God, you become a royal family. You become part of that royal family. You become part of the kingdom of God. How wonderful. So we are seeing we are part of a royal family. We will say this is TFI. Now we are part of God's kingdom. We are part of that royal priesthood. Now your friend will say we are going to back. How wonderful. And upon me, come for Jesus Christ to the number. His mercies are new every morning. Whatever you have done and condemn you, the way you be, and found the bonnier what deep, and found him from Shabo, and found the what people could do. What you also bonnier did the entry find out the bad there be, and what he said you would be a undiscriminating one, Samu. Said you would be a, said you are Brabana Pima could do be a, said ye. Away and walk up to and found the body away. We are seeing a bit of condemn, but Jesus is saying, or turning stuff on your condemn. He wants to make something beautiful out of your life. Jesus is turning stuff for what? Wow, Nimmer Radia, what fire is Christ to say, okay, what Jim Quan? No woman who signs some Radia can found, and then Radia some to show him soon cry. So I turn out your money, Papa, and your bonnet. And his message for you are new. I want you to wake up every morning knowing. Say, sorry, have that conviction in your mind. Say, conviction, you will always wake up in the morning with peace in your spirit. Because
Amen.
Said to say, a rather boss will be a year rather messes a togu so. A sour salvage of faith and a peace up our problem. And then you know and you know and you know. So as you step foot out there, that very day you'll be victorious the whole day.
Amen.
And you be a baby, you be a baby, and you be a baby, and you be a baby, and just the radical change, Joshua. When they come, they will stumble and fall. A barman nearby, they stumble and fall. Yaria bar, they stumble and fall. Coronavirus, I'm very bad, a bishop, but it will stumble and fall.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is the word of God concerning our lives. Messages of God are new every morning. He only works for you when you believe it. He only works for you when you are you have that conviction in you. The word of God works for those who know, not those who just read it, but those who know it and then they put themselves in what they read. Amen. So, can you ask someone, put yourself there? For some people, read it to yourself, put yourself in it. As God was talking to Joshua, you point to yourself as God is talking to you. His messages are new every morning. And the prayer will shake your idea home over. It is new in your life. Amen.
Amen.
That's our conviction. Nobody be sure, okay. Maybe elevate you. Maybe renew actually. So why can't you renew that? Maybe more can be enslave you. I should be our sinner. But so why do you need renew that? It will elevate you from where you are. The message of the Lord are new every morning. Lamentation chapter 3, verse 22 to 23. No? I said, it is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed, because his compassion fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. Everybody in Shira. Everybody now can see. Everybody in Tomu. Everybody in Yakubankasa. And as you have that confession in you, that his mercies are new for you every morning, may it be so in your life. Now, son of Pepe, where you are in Tomu, so now Emma would name Kunima Brenina. Baby, I would never be a Sibio Christina, which I am. Hana Manibia, I champion, we pray for you in the name of Jesus that they will stumble and fall. But if I would name a Pomagina beer, but I would tell you, I guess, and our genius and I dance and more testimony of him. Or see me a woman, and I didn't know when he does, or I surprise you. Never the phone, you know, baby, a I didn't know, oh, a bravo. But then you tell us, I said, you want to show. Not your commission, and what if I'm bravo cream. And I didn't show the your case. That's a name, ever says, you know, me someone will. Christ Apostolic Church International, our Belgian mantle. The branch I want to do in a couple of some. I'm a few years to the brew. I didn't know, case. Shout out to Pembia, Sida Radio, which you need in the boat 8 to 9. Ubina say a noble children could want some ever. Now, so what shall my Fufrobi? YouTube or Facebook, and also a Sida Radio app. So, share my Fufrobi. Now, when you're a part of when I'm here, my Yeti. Now, when you know, and yet in movie, she's already in show. Not already in your case. Yet I was here, Rade, was somewhere, and what you're my one seven Pierre, and yeah, my high. But I was somewhere, Pierre, the Hendia by your brand also. And now I say, maybe you need a moon walk point. You don't have power fire, bravo. Yet I was saying, so what was saying, why ain't this? And you never knew I told you already. This life shall fire to put out now. And you don't care what you was my dear to me. Yet I was a radiate. So what shall I say? I'm saying, say another pay. Whenever I use you to you. Amen. What if I didn't sit up? Now may I demand that I say, never sign with you. Bye bye.